You in the court of law. I'd like to thank you, redneck superheroes.
You're sure welcome.
Gosh darn welcome.
You have a wonderful day, officer.
You too, ma'am.
Yeah! All right!
Superheroes, yeah, I got your man Gumpy. You got your other man Dick Nard. They can run super fast, and they just like to save people. Teleportation, yeah. X-ray vision. Yeah, redneck.
I love you so much, sister.
Love you too,
John.
I've got some really bad news for you.
Huh?
Your
wife has died giving birth to your children.
My wife's dead?
Your wife has passed away.
Wait. Take it back, son. Children?
There's two children.
There's two?
But they're both okay.
Holy smokes.
Just that your wife died giving birth. So something very extraordinary we've never seen before.
What do you mean, extraordinary?
This has never happened ever that we've ever seen before. It's a very unusual problem.
So what you're saying is that my children are different?
They're very extraordinarily different.
Wait. I think I heard this before. Are you saying they could have superpowers?
They most likely will.
Wow, man.
Powers that nobody else has. Based on what we're seeing right now. And we'd like to run some tests.
Okay.
See what exactly what it is.
Alright.
We're just unsure right now.
Oh, you have my permission.
You sign this.
Okay. How'd she die, Doc?
She died because the children were both born at the same time.
What?
They were both born at exactly the same time.
And this has never happened before.
This has never happened ever. It's very unusual.
You can really be angry at anybody. It's not your fault.
You have two beautiful children. They're just very unusual.
I just have to raise them the best that I can.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much. I love my wife. She's my favorite sister.
Alright, boys. Now, I know that you guys have super awesome abilities.
Yeah, we do.
But I just figured that I would just get you just a little present just to make you guys happy. Do you like it? Whoa! Watch out. Do you like it? Alright, boys. I'm gonna put these guns up. But you only use these to do good things. Alright? Okay? When you guys are out there fighting crime and doing whatever you do, these are just to help you. So if there's ever a situation where you need them, just you don't know where to find them. Go out and fight some crime.
Get mad, where are you? Get mad, I miss you!
Comfy, it's me, Mr. McNeeny, and I have your brother, Dick Nard.
No, yes, Dick Nard! No!
Who did?
Oh no, not Mr. McKinney. I thought you guys handled him. Oh, where is he? Do you know where he is? I'm gonna go get him. I'm gonna get him. You stay here, Redneck Superhero. I love you, Gumpy.
Now, just like your stupid little son, Dick Nard.
Where is he?
I got him hidden in a safe place, all right. You never find your stupid son, Dick Nard. I trapped him so easy.
Why?
Because once I kill the redneck superheroes...
No!
And you... This town will be mine.
I'm
Redneck Super Heroes, I've got you right where I want it. Boy. Now watch what I'm gonna do.
Keep fighting crime!
Technique streets.
Yeah, they're so much safer thanks to us.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Do I look good? Do I look good with my chest buffed out like this?
Sure do. What about me?
Man, we need to get a case tonight and just watch the view.
And then we can save some people.
Yeah. All the time. I just love yelling in the streets. Let's do it. Yeah!
Oh, look, Gumby. Look, it's falling snow.
Oh no! They're saving them! Damn, they're not!
Thank you, Redneck Superheroes!
You're goddamn welcome!
Yeah! Teamwork! Yeah!
I would never give birth to scum like you. I don't know why you keep saying I'm your father when I'm not. I would never give birth to scum like you.
Keep fighting crime!
Oh, please, Jesus!
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this.
Your father was shot. He was unable to retain any of his old memories. He's only able to create new memories. The only thing that he was able to remember was McMeanie and Redneck Superheroes.
Is that why he's a villain?
Yes. I'm sorry, we didn't want to have to tell you this. We tried to keep this from you. But I guess now we cannot do that anymore.
Well, thanks, Doc.
You're welcome.
go get our father.
Finally, my machine to melt the snow is complete! Stupid redneck superheroes. You'll never be able to defeat me. I'm gonna make this town so angry with my incredible invention, which is now complete. I have such a brilliant mind.
Good evening, I'm Mark Thomas from Channel 9 News. And in the latest news, McMeany is at it again, and we've got the scoop. The famous villain McMeany is terrorizing the town once again, and this time he has built a machine that has melted the snow. The townspeople aren't too happy about it. Now it makes you wonder, when will the redneck superheroes finally put an end to this madman? And here's what the townspeople have to say about it.
Yo, that wasn't Mr. McMeany's snow, that was my snow. Man, how are you gonna melt my snow? How are you gonna do that, man? Come on, yo, redneck superheroes, where you at? We need you. Come on, all my snow's all melted. It's nothing but water now. Come on, how am I supposed to build a snowman? How am I supposed to build a snowman, man? Come on, I'm trying to get with my kids. I'm trying to get with my friends. I mean, look at them. They go, wouldn't be sad. They can't have no snow. We can't have no snowball fights. Frosty the Snowman ain't coming out of nowhere, no how. Come on, redneck superheroes. Town of Winkerland needs you. We need you now.
Excuse me, sir. Do you ever think about McMeany melting the snow?
What I gotta say about it? That dang McMeany melted all the snow. It ruined Christmas for all of us. For me, my family, my kids. It wasn't just his snow, it was all our snow. If the redneck superheroes can't do nothing about it, I sure as heck will.
All the snow's gone.
Oh no, I can't even believe it.
So, what do you want to do today, Dick Dog?
Let's play some people.
Yeah! You know what we should do? We should go get McMeany. Uh-huh. Let's do it!
What's wrong, young boy?
Those redneck scissors didn't help me at all.
It's all right. I'll help you out. Just join me, McMeany. We'll take those bastards down. You can get your revenge. And you make minimum wage.
Okay, that sounds like a good idea.
Come on, young boy, let's go.
Now, how are we going to get the redneck superhero?
How dare you!
Stop it, Dick Dog! I'll come back with you, buddy!
No! Damn! Teleportation? Hmm.
Well, at least we got one of them.
Yes, young boy, but one is not two!
One's better than none, I guess.
Dick Dog! Get him back, buddy!
It's time to go get that McMeany.
can't take McMeanie by myself. I need somebody to help me. Hey, little boy. You remember what I said to you?
Yeah.
Well, I need your help again. Come on.
Okay, can I take you?
Just call me Gumpy. Let's go.
You won't get out.
Gumpy's gonna come for me, I know it.
That was my plan from the very start.
Help! Help!
You won't get out. By the end of tonight, you and Gumpy will be dead and this town will be mine. McMeanie!
Gumbo, why would you do this?
Because you didn't save me whenever I needed savings. And then you spit on the apple. Now,
you're going to be here. While I go and find them all, you tap on top Dick Norris, okay?
Okay.
I believe in you. You can do this, little boy.
Okay.
Famous redneck stupid hero.
Yeah!
I knew you'd come. If you guys really want to fight, let's take this outside. Damn it, again. Let's go.
What are you doing, Thicknar?
Get out of here! It's gonna be crazy!
Take care of him, young boy!
Oh, I'm gonna show you some redneck stuff, young boy!
Jeez. I remember this place.
Young boy, right there for you! Take me out!
Break my one rule, young boy. What have you done?
Oh,
this is where
Redneck superheroes, bro.
Let's go!
Us.
Let's see them try, man.
Yo, they ain't trying nothing. We got this all day. We run this block.
All day. Want a cigarette?
Yeah. Yo, look at this chica.
Ooh, girl.
Come over here, toots.
Girl.
How you doing? You fine as wine.
Sweet as cherries.
What's up, girl?
Ooh. Come over here.
Fuck off, you dirty animal.
I'll show you dirty. Oh, come over here. Give me that.
Come on. Give me that. Just hand it up. Hand it up, toots.
No, it's not.
It's got all kinds of stuff in here. All kinds of
things. Oh, what's that? What's that?
I call this one. Hey, where you going?
Gotta check this, man.
Golly, my tummy sure is rumbling.
You okay, Dick Dog?
I'm kind of hungry.
Oh. Me too.
Look at that girl.
Sorry, Jason.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah.
Wait!
Why are we doing this? Hey, come here.
All right, miss.
We need to unite. This is Wiggerland. No one fights in Wiggerland.
Your face okay?
Yeah, they didn't rough me up too bad, I guess. All thanks to you.
Oh, shucks. I never had a kiss before. You guys can help us out. Me and Dicknar.
Yeah, we don't got nothing else to do on
this. Yeah,
we
got nothing, man. We the only thing we do is thug. All right. Well, Dicknar, come over here. We got a new recruit. Now, what y'all's names?
My name's Frankie Pushups.
My name's Polly, but they call me Turtle.
Looks like we're gonna be superheroes, Polly.
Can't wait, man.
Yeah, it's gonna be a good time.
Can't wait. Yeah, that's what I like to hear, guys.
Thanks.
Now you guys gotta do something. You gotta train. Cause me and Dick Don, when we was born, we came in with superhero powers, but we had to train.
Alright, so we'll go train now. Let's go train, man.
Go train, guys.
Let's do this.
Yeah! Good luck, guys. Keep in touch.
Good luck to you, too.
They're gonna be good companions, Dick Don.
Man, I can't wait, man.
Yeah, it's gonna be great, you know what I'm saying?
We're gonna get, man, we gotta do something else. We gotta do something for training, man.
Dude, should we get, like, costumes or something?
That sounds like a good idea, man.
Superhero costumes.
Dude, they got costumes, we can get costumes.
Yeah, they're costumes, right? I think they're costumes. I don't know. Mm. I mean...
Thank you for saving me, Gumpy and Dicknar.
You're starting welcome. Sweet Jesus, I gotta go sit down. I'll see you later, Dicknar.
You wanna go on a date sometime?
That'd be lovely, Dicknar. I live at the Winkerland Trailer Park, 4229 Maple Edge Street. Would Wednesday be good?
That'll be just fine. Okay, well, I'll meet you at your house for a bunch of fun.
Alright, Dicknar.
See ya.
Bye.
To be asking who I am.
Well, you look like a strong gentleman and everything.
I'll honor you. My name is Vladimir Petrenko, member of Russian Special Police Forces.
Are you interested in helping me?
Help you with what?
Taking down the stupid redneck superheroes.
Who are these redneck superheroes you speak of?
Come on, man. This is Winkerland. Everybody knows who the redneck superheroes are.
I am not from Winkerland. I'm from Mother Russia here on special assignment to fight two abnormal human beings with special powers.
That's them.
It is.
Yes.
All right. I will fight beside you with all of my honor and Mother Russia's honor. But first,
a test.
What kind of test?
I do not come to America! Russia power rolls on! Mother Russia!
You gotta help me.
Your tactics are that of a snake, and that will win you the fight. I am with you.
Me and you, we're gonna do some great things.
Yes. All right, very good, Russia. Listen, I know perfect place to hang out with best poker music. Let's go. Come on, my friend. I know all the greatest poker joints in town.
You know all the greatest places. This is my town.
Come on, let's just have fun tonight.
Yeah!
McMeanie.
Wake up, young boy. Wake up.
Young boy.
McMeanie.
Why are you sleeping?
Why aren't you out there getting the Redneck superheroes?
McMeanie, it is so hard without you here. It's like doing all this hard work by myself. By the way, what is up with your hair?
I don't know.
Seriously?
I don't know why it's like this. Maybe it's my punishment for being bad. But a bad is good.
Well, McMeanie, I got this henchman, and his name's Vladimir. He helps me out so much, just like how I used to help you out.
Make sure you can trust him. You can't trust many people these days.
Man, I miss those days.
You never know when someone's gonna double cross you.
I know.
But you have. I mean, you have to go get the Redneck superheroes. They must be dead. They killed me. And you're just sitting around doing nothing. I'm ashamed. Alright, I hope my advice helped you out. But I have to be leaving now.
Do you really have to leave? Well, I'll see you later. Goodbye, McMeanie.
I'm not too good at this yet. Hold on. Goodbye!
In the name of McMeanie, those Redneck superheroes are going down.
Man, I really like Dicknar. I hope this date goes well.
Man, he's the first date I've ever had, and he's a superhero? I'm sure he's had a lot of girlfriends. I don't think I'll ever be good enough for him.
I hope I live up to his expectations.
What am I gonna say? Hey, Dicknar, I like your pants. No, that's not it. Hey, Dicknar, I like your hair. No, that's stupid. That's so stupid! Hey, Dicknar, I really like you, and you're a really nice guy, and I've liked you for a while. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Yeah, this is gonna be a disaster! Oh, man. All the views on. That Whoopi Goldberg.
Welcome to my place! And it's very nice, right? Sit.
Don't tell me to sit down. Huh? Who do you think's superior here?
You are...
Okay. Can I have a seat?
Yes. I got paper for Mother Russia. Very bad news, though. I really need to sit you down for this.
Mm-hmm.
You comfy and need anything? Salsa water, schnucka?
Just give me the paper.
Okay. 1999 edition of Russian newspaper.
What is this garbage? I can't read any of this.
Let me see. You can don't even read Russian. Alright, look. 1999. Mr. Meany was shot in a field in Winkerland by Gumpy and Dicknar, also known as the Redneck Superheroes. The body was later found by police 2 days later.
So... Do you mean Mr. McMeanie?
Yes, it's a hard translation from Russian to American.
That was my brother.
Yes, I'm very sorry, but...
Come on, Vladimir, let's go.
Sit down!
Don't tell me what to do, let's go. We have to get those Redneck superheroes once and for all. They're going down today.
Sorry, Ignore. Do you ever sometimes wonder about Daddy?
Sometimes. I don't know, do you?
Yeah, sometimes.
I kind of miss not having a father.
Hey, don't you sometimes wish that you knew who our mama was?
I guess so. I mean, do you even know what she looks like?
No, I can't remember a thing.
Oh. Well.
Sword Jesus!
Take the sample back to Russia.
Okay. Redneck superheroes, guess what I just found out? You guys killed my brother!
Quit saving people!
You stupid redneck stupid heroes.
Quit saving people!
Come on, Vladimir.
What's our plan now?
Well, since we just took care of the redneck stupid heroes, we can take over the world now!
Let's do this!
Let's go enjoy some of my mother's delicious cookies!
I love Christmas cookies!
Nicknor, and that Vladimir looks kind of tough.
I know. I'm kind of scared.
Sweet Jesus! What the? Help me, Nicknor! Get out of the car! What happened to you?
The young boy did this to me.
That young boy.
He should have tied me knot.
Thank you so much, Redneck Superhero.
Oh my
goodness, thank you so much.
I promise you, we'll get that young boy for you.
Thank you.
Let's get him, Dignor. Let's go.
These guys are amazing.
Oh God, I hope I look good. Comfy, do I look good?
Dignor. You always look good.
Oh.
I hope you have a good day, Dignor.
Thank you, the best brother ever.
No problem, Dignor.
I'm kind of nervous, though. I mean, we got these crazy powers, but Daddy never taught us how to love.
Well, Daddy never did tell us how to love, but I guess you could ask her questions about herself, like what's her favorite color? And maybe, you know, if you guys have a good day, you can come back over here, and we can all watch the view together.
Maybe. I mean, it sounds pretty fun, but, I don't know. I mean...
Well, Dignor, you'll do just... fine. Just fine.
I'm so gosh darn lucky to have you as my brother.
Dignor, I couldn't fight crime without you. Well...
Gumpy!
What is it, Dignor?
You didn't what? Gas!
Oh, hey, Mary Lou.
Hey, Dignor.
bought your shoes.
What?
Glad you took care of McMeany.
You know, McMeany was my father.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Why did you kill him?
I had to.
I understand. Take me home.
Let's go.
Well, this is me.
Well, Marilyn, I sure had a good time.
I had a great time, too.
See you now.
Bye.
Good night.
Good night.
Hello, my friend. Nasty cough you have there. But I have very, very good news.
What's news?
Alright. There's this one girl people know as Mary Lou. And the best part is, Dick Gnaw has been taking quite a liking to her.
She's our ticket.
That's just what I was thinking, friend.
Is that her?
Yes, it is.
We have to get her soon.
Don't worry, my friend. I'll take good care of this.
Alright, well, let's get her now while she's alone.
The end.
Dick, no!
No! 99.
No!
No! 99.
99.
Come on, Vladimir.
Our plan's finally come together, ain't it? Oh my God!
Are you serious?
What?
I just saw Mary Lou get kidnapped.
What, dude? No way. Dude, you should go tell the Redneck Superheroes right away. Bye.
Redneck Superheroes, Mary Lou got kidnapped from the young boy.
What? Where'd he take her?
The Strasburg.
No, Dick Gnaw. We can't go unprepared.
Tune.
Yo, you know what, bro? Them redneck superheroes ain't too bad, huh?
They ain't too bad, man.
So I was thinking, right? If we're gonna do this crime fighting thing,
yeah,
we gotta look the part, you know what I'm saying?
We gotta look really legit.
We gotta look good.
Really legit.
Really good.
I got an idea.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it. Yeah. This is gonna work.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah.
This is gonna get us some girls, I know that.
Totally. How's my hair look?
Fantastic.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
That's their thing.
That's their thing.
It's not about the uniform, it's about the passion and the dignity of superhero crime fighting.
The passion?
The passion, dignity.
You gotta look good.
You gotta look good, looking for the ladies.
No.
Ladies.
No.
Nah.
No!
It's about fighting crime.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Yeah, I guess you guys are kinda right.
Mary Lou's been kidnapped.
Change of clothes, it means it's Strasburg.
All right.
Let's go, man.
Let's go! We'll see you there!
Vladimir through the toughest times, while we stormed through Nicaragua with just the bandolieres on our back. Not even with a gun, we just hit him with the bandolieres.
Well, I'm glad to have you on my team. We're gonna get those redneck superheroes.
I hate those redneck superheroes. Do you understand what they've done to me?
I'm like,
oh, my friend!
Why are you doing this to me? I didn't do anything to you!
Shut your mouth.
Guppy, look at me! This is the day!
I know, Dick Dar. I hope our new friends, Turtle and Frankie Push-Up, help us destroy this madness! Dick Dar! That's their vehicle!
I gotta see him!
Back up! We're gonna kill him! Let's go!
Thank you.
got your redneck suit just right where I want it.
We're here to help. Get to him tight. Get tight, man.
Yo, we got your back.
Yeah, go get that girl, man. We got your back.
Thank you, fucking push up, them turtle.
Do it. Yeah. Let's go.
I got you. Hold on.
Thank you.
gotta do, guys.
Hey, you get your phone. We'll catch up.
Follow him? Alright. Let's go, man.
Redneck superheroes got the best of me. See you on the other side.
We can fly now!
Yeah, Officer Keys, I'm gonna need those feckin' redneck superheroes, and I'm gonna need them in Pittsburgh, stat. We got some problems up here, and we could really use their help.
I just wanted to come and tell you how much I appreciate those redneck superheroes.
Yeah, they're great. Especially Dick. do you know where they went? I know they had to leave, but where did they go?
They're on a special mission from my superiors in Pittsburgh.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh my gosh! It's the Redneck Superheroes!